guys, FactoryNewb here with my first Modded Survival series, and so I'm doing a voiceover for this right now because the audio for my video got really messed up, and so I'm just doing a little quick, like, speed up kind of preview thing, you know, all that cool stuff. Anyways, Modded Survival Season 1, guys, that's the plan. So, this part's not sped up for some reason, but that's okay, it doesn't really matter. Either way, there we go. I'll give you guys a seed in the description. If I forget, I will put it in the next episode, I promise. So, anyways, Modded Survival Season 1, we're just using Tinker's Construct, as you saw in the beginning, and this is the world that looks pretty sweet. I really like it a lot, at least. Everything's a little glitchy on my screen right now, but it might not be in the video. If it is, I apologize. It'll be better, though. I'll figure that stuff out. Anyways, Season 1, dropped the phone. Sorry. Alright, Season 1 is looking really cool, guys. Like, super cool. We are going to be using Tinker's Construct for everything. Well, not everything, actually. We're going to be doing Tinker's Construct just to the limits that it can, that it holds. And then at the end, I'm pretty sure what my plans are, at least, is I'm going to add another mod to go along with that. So, that's the plan there. But, yeah. It'll be really cool. Hopefully. Hopefully really cool. Now, it looks like my audio is a little fast for the video. But that's okay. I'm just gonna cut it off at 33 when it ends. At 3 minutes 30 seconds. Anyways. Let's see. Right now, I'm looking for a place to live and hang out and stuff. And I found it. I'm gonna live in this little cave area, sort of. Well, you'll see, sort of live in the cave. That's just kind of be my little mine entrance as well. But I'm gonna build a house outside of the cave in a minute. You'll see when I actually get my stuff going. Right here. So yeah, the creeper blew up and all that, and I just had to get that iron. So right where I was at, I'm gonna cover that up with dirt, and I'm gonna build a nice little sanctuary home there to hang out at. So that'll be cool. You'll see in a second. So I made it even and I destroyed those blocks and getting coal and covering it up now, as you see. So yeah, basically you'll see in the end. But also, again, I apologize for the audio messing up. It really sucks. I should have checked that first and I didn't. So my bad, guys. Next episode will be a ton better, and I think I'm just gonna put next episode into the end of this one. So yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna put the next episode in the end of this one. All right, guys, we got about 10 seconds left, and I think I'm ready to go. I'm ready to hop into the next episode, and I hope you guys are too. See you guys there. Hey guys, FactoryNewb here is back with episode 2. So yeah, sorry about the miss audio stuff. That was kind of rough, and I did not mean to screw that up, but it happened. So yeah, this is what I did, and this is how it looks. So I'm gonna fix the audio now, actually, because I didn't do that yet. We're gonna go hostile creatures to low, players to low, friendly creatures to low, and we're gonna do volume at about 25. Okay, let's just break block. Seems much better. I hope. Hopefully. I really hope it's better. Okay. So, anyways. Yeah. We got ourselves a creeper! Okay. Oh, that scared me. That really scared me, guys. Oh my god, you have no idea. No, don't shoot the bed. Okay. Cool. One more hit. He's dead. Cool. Alright, so, there's no more noise. That's fine, we don't need noise. What we're going to do is we're going to cut down some trees. I was going to do some cutting down trees before this episode of the next, but then I screwed up the audio, and so I had to fix that and do some other stuff. And so, yeah, this is just what's going to happen now, and it's fine, because you guys should hopefully not mine. I really hope you don't. I apologize. Anyways, I'm just going to do this now, and that's what's going to happen. So, We're breaking these blocks here, gonna get some wood. And tis be turning night. I killed an Enderman and he died very swiftly. So yeah, I did a little more reworking this land a bit. We're gonna try to build it into the tree, or tree, into the mountain somewhat. Not a ton, but just enough into the mountain where it's like looks natural, sort of, like a cool natural. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Just go to rest real quickly because we do not have anything at all yet, really. So, as you did see there, I made that little entrance kind of thing, and no, I'm not gonna go out anymore. I'm just gonna leave it as that, and I'm just gonna go like this. So this is gonna be the lower part of the house. Yeah, I actually just got a great idea. We're gonna make this part even with the ground level, or a little. Okay, so the ground level's right in there. This is ground level. That's not ground level. That's ground level, I think, right? Yeah, that's ground level. And we're just gonna have this wall come up to here, just like that completely. And that's just gonna be like that. So I'm just gonna fill this in somewhat. Just like this, and hopefully it'll look good. And I think it will. If people ever do skip episode 1 and they just go like episode like 5,000, saying I'll have 5,000 episodes though. But if they did, then they'd be like, whoa, that looks natural. And I'd be like, yeah, it does. Because it totally is. It's not fake at all. And they're going to be like, why do you lie to me? And I'm going to be like, I'm not. It's natural. And I'd be like, oh, really? Okay. And then we'd be like, JK, it's not. And then, yeah, that's not going to happen at all. But you know what? It's okay. In fact, I don't think people will notice at all if it's not natural. They're just going to be like, cool, dirt. Maybe not even cool. It's going to be like, they're not even going to notice the dirt. It's just going to be like, episode. Yeah, that's what's going to happen. So no one's going to notice the dirt, guys. And I apologize for the clicking. Hopefully you can't hear it after this video because, or in the video, too loud. I have a noise reduction kind of thing that should minimize the clicking. And that's just a should. Again, it's a very hoping kind of should. And it's very hopeful. I've tested with it a bit and it seems to work moderately well. And I'm going to need lots more dirt. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5. So yeah, this is gonna be a cool looking kind of thing. I'm actually really excited for this now. Like, it actually seems really cool to me. And yeah, this is sweet. This is sweet. Bro, this is awesome. Okay, we're gonna go up a couple blocks, maybe one or two. Yeah, or two. And we're gonna cut this tree down. Just to that. I wonder, is if you did like the 8-block over the glass kind of thing, you know, like the 8x8 kind of glass structure over this tree and you grew an acacia tree, would it grow smaller? And same amount of wood, hopefully, maybe? Alright, doesn't matter. We're gonna get into the crafting station. We're gonna get into it. That's cool. You just keep making the same thing because that's all I want. Zombie! I don't know where they're coming from, guys. I mean, okay, I need to turn on hostile creatures. I need to turn that up. Okay. So, actually, I do. They're coming from down here, and I need torches, and I have coal. I don't know why I'm not making torches. I have coal. Gosh, I'm just not being smart. So, anyways, we're going to get this house built, actually. And once we build it, we're going to get into Tinker's Construct, like, right away. That's what's going to happen. And I think I'm going to start building this, but yeah, I'm going to start building the house. I'll do it off camera mostly. 6 up high. Okay, so it needs to go one more there. Oh yeah, because that's... So 5's the level where the ground is, but 6 is where it's at. Okay. One more. Yeah, let's get rid of this dirt wall. Okay. Yeah, we're just going to go in all the way, just like that. And we'll build a window. Yes, we're gonna build a window. Not there. No. Not there. Just one there. One window. And I am out of the dirt. Yeah, one window. Cool. So let's kill this piglet because he. Okay. Let's kill this piglet. Please, just give me food. I need to kill him. Alright, it's done. He's dead. No butts. He's done. I'm sorry. And this one. Wow, you snuck away. Now you're gone. And you are going in there with that. Ha! Okay, so I'm just being silly. We're going to put this at the very edge of every light source. So right about there, and that's all we got. So that's as far as we're going for now, but this should be lit up enough to where dirt. I can actually get this dirt, guys. I need this dirt. So we're going to get the dirt. Dirt's like diamonds right now. It's just kind of impossible to find without destroying where I want to not destroy it. Anyways, we're going to get this dirt. I kind of like this little cove area. It's kind of pretty. It's kind of beautiful, and oh well, it's gone. Too bad. The day I'm recording this, guys, is the Oscars. Chris Rock is hosting it, and yeah, he's doing a good job. He was a good choice. I like Chris. He's a cool guy. I don't know him personally, but from the movies I've seen him in, Grown Ups, he seems like a cool actor. I like him. You know what's disappointing to me, guys? I'm going to tell you if you don't care. Actors getting older. Like Adam Sandler. I love Adam Sandler. But now that he's almost 50, I feel like he's old. Like once he hits... This is just personal preference, but to me, I feel like... When you hit 50, that's just kind of like the line where they get gray hair, and it's like, he's old. And it kind of makes me sad, because he's 49 now. Or is he 48? Yeah, I think he's 49. Pretty sure he's 49. He's 49 now. Ben Stiller's 51. My God. Or, no, he's 50. I'm thinking of... Who am I thinking of? I don't know who I'm thinking of. Nicolas Cage, that's what I'm thinking. He's 52, I'm pretty sure. And gosh, they just seem so old to me. And I just disappointed by age. I don't know, that probably sounds lame and stupid, and I'm probably going to get dislikes for it, but that's okay, because I just, yeah, they seem old to me now. And I still love them a lot. Like, I still think they're like great actors. It just makes me kind of sad to think, you know, that they're getting old. It just makes me disappointed. But that's for another story. Or that's a day for another story. If you guys want to hear more about it, just ask me in the comments section. I'll tell you about my personal preferences and how I feel about random things. Just anything, like Kim Jong-un or... I don't know, stuff like anything, man. Like, yeah, come on. So yeah, we're just gonna finish this dirt here, because this is all I planned for. No, I didn't even plan to do this. This is literally just kind of a, oh, this is what we should do kind of idea, and I was like, yes, I like that, good job, self. And yeah, so it happened, and this is the plan. And oh, I never thought about what I'm gonna do with that side, because that's just kind of clear. Oh well, I got an idea. I got an idea. I'm pretty sure with that side, I'm just kind of gonna be like glass. Yep, that sounds like a plan. My problem solving skills are fantastic, guys. It's just like glass, and boom, we got glass. Okay, last stack of dirt. Let's use it. So, right here. There we go. Boom, boom. I don't think I want that there. Yeah, that's good. Well, let me go all the way across. And there we go. So we got our dirt walls, and we got, you know, I might as well just make these more doors. Yeah, I'll do that later, though. No, I won't. I'll do it now. Like, it looks chill and all. This glass, just not glass. So it's gonna be random doors, but, and I don't have the wood for it. I have to go find some wood for it. Let's go get the wood. Let's go get the wood. We are grabbing the wood. It's right there. Come on. Or it's not that. No, it's not that wood. That wood, yeah. It's turning night, guys. Guys, it's turning night. It's going nighttime, guys. Oh, man. Okay. We're going to get this wood, and we're going to head back, and we're going to do this crap. Okay? It's going to be awesome. Like, coolest thing you've ever seen. Just kidding. Probably not the coolest thing you've ever seen. But it could be. You know, maybe I'm not saying you do. Maybe you have no life, and maybe you're like, oh my god, that's the coolest thing I've ever seen. And if that's the case, then you know what? Cool, man. Cool. Not judging at all. I don't judge you. Maybe others might, but I will not. I promise. Okay, so I'm going to need a few more stairs here and there. Yeah, let's do that, and then put that away for now. So what I did, So I just did boom, and I did boom. Oh, God. I did not do that type of boom. I did that type of boom. And I'm just going to do the same. Oh, God. I did not do that type of boom. I'm going to go to bed. I'm kind of scared. That looks pretty sweet from this angle, actually. I like it. Anyways. Going to go boom. I'm going to go boom. And I got to remember that this episode's going to be already extra long, so I shouldn't make it much longer than this. But I'm probably going to do anyways. So that's an awkward door. Yeah, it's a real awkward door. Oh, man. It's okay. It's a good door. You're a good door, buddy. You're a good door. Okay, so you're going there, and this is getting out of here. No, that's not going there. What am I missing at the top? I'm missing it. Okay, I can't even make it. You know what? No one's gonna judge me. That looks good. It's actually like a pattern, so you know what? Don't judge me. Guys, yeah, it could be like a south and an east entrance, even though they're both going the same way, and that doesn't account for anything at all. But, oh well. Alright, cool. Like it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, I'm just going to finish these towers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, and so everything should look somewhat even, hopefully. I really hope it looks even, because I just don't want to fix it. Yeah, actually, I really like that. Might look a little weird at first, but I like it. It's kind of cool. And we got multiple entrances and exits and entrance and exit and entrance again and exit again. And then one more entrance. And that's how that's going to go. I'm used to my scroll bar being my jump, because I'm just CSGO, man. CSGO all the way. Man. I'll do some CSGO videos if you guys want to see them. Either full games or just like kind of best moments kind of thing. It really all depends on how you guys feel about that. So yeah. Destroy some of this grass just so it's not in the way. And boom. This is all ready to fix and stuff and set up and all that good jazz and stuff. Yeah. Okay, so I think I'm going to end the episode here, and I will finish this house by the time we see each other next. And it may look a little different. It probably will not. Unless I'm like, let's make some changes. But I don't know if I'll do that. It all depends, guys. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Alright, guys. And again, I apologize for the audio screw-up and all that jazz, but it should be better. And I'm going to end the episode after I finish all these leaf breaking. Probably should do it before, but, you know, after it works too, because leaves, man. There we go. It's all clear. I'm all happy. Looking good. I'm not sure I'm going to like this at all. I don't know if I'm going to keep that section there. I don't really like that. But, you know. Wait, I actually got an idea. Okay, sorry. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. And, yep, FactoryNewb is out.